TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome to 2020, folks. You're going to love it. Dow Industrials up 233, NASDAQ up 91, S&P's up 17.5. That's a gain of 1% in the NASDAQ, 0.5% in the S&P's, and 0.8% in the Dow Industrials. Gold contract up $6, trading at $15.29 an ounce. We have silver up 12 cents, $18.05 an ounce. Light sweet crude, flat, $61.19 a barrel. Notes and bonds. You get the 10-year note up 6 ticks, trading 128.20. The 30-year up 22 at 156.19. Now, what you're going to see over here inside the 10 as well as the 30, folks, is that you get an additional rejection of lower price. You had bottom line is that you had, well, the volume characteristic, we were going after the lows as well as the highs. The 10-year went all the way up to 128.29. So bottom line is that you do have higher price. If you're into candlestick charting, this is a bullish engulfing. Bottom line is it looks to now that we're going to go make a run for the 130.04 number. If we go into the 10-year yield, this is pretty amazing, the type of action that we've had inside the yield out here today, folks. You've had a high of 1.94, a low of 1.84, and now we're at 1.87, and that is one monster move inside the 10-year. You got to remember something, that there is only 32 ticks inside 1 point. It's very unusual that a 10-year can actually move that amount of ticks in one trading day, or just shy of it, actually. If we take this and you put this on a daily basis, what you're going to see is that the yield itself came right up to the top of the range. The top of the range inside the yield here is approximately 1.97. We got up here, let's see, this morning we get up to 1.94, gave it up. That says, guess what? Can't bust them up, going to bust them back down. Dollar, king dollar out here had broken its uptrend last week and last month with conviction. You got a counter trend move up here. You're at 96.836. Bottom line is going to have to go a lot higher in order to basically jump inside the uptrend once again. That uptrend had been going on since February of 2018. And what does that set up right now? We're at 96.834. First off, it sets up a run down to the 95 area. We break that 95 area, 88 is game. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.